I never talk about this with anybody.
I just assumed there wouldn't be a war.
War is killing, and that's a scary proposition.
I never talk about this with anybody, and most veterans won't talk about it unless it's with another veteran.